Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine. So, children, today we are going to start chapter number 16, Garbage In, Garbage Out. Children, what do you mean by garbage? Garbage is an unwanted or undesired material, or we can say unwanted substances. It is also referred to as rubbish, trash, or junk. So that the garbage is a solid waste which is used to describe non-liquid waste material. And municipal solid waste, commonly called garbage. Children, garbage, we know the waste expelled from houses, shops, schools, hotels, offices, markets, etc. Every day we throw away many things as waste. So, waste is anything which you throw away. We throw them because we do not need them or use them anymore. We know all the human activities produce the waste. As we discuss, this waste comes from houses, schools, colleges, markets, industries, commercial places. So that, children, there are various types of non-liquid waste generated from household and commercial places. It includes the food you did not eat for dinner, old shoes, empty soft drink bottles, wrapper from the potato chips, packets, vegetable peels, newspapers, batteries, worn out clothes, broken utensils, plastics, twigs of plants, and many other things. So that the domestic waste, you know, there are various things add to the garbage, like the domestic waste. Domestic waste are the wastes produced by our household through daily activities. Activities by children, activities by mother, by father, by grandmother, by grandfather. Some of these includes kitchen wastage like vegetable peels, fruits, other things. Human excreta, garbage like newspaper, rags, plastics like bottles, cartoons like chocolate wrappers, like old shoes, like old batteries, like boxes, tins of the color tins, etc. So children, there are two types of wastes. The waste which can be broken down to harmless or non-poisonous substances by the action of microorganisms are called biodegradable waste. We can say we can decomposing. And the waste which cannot be broken down to non-poisonous substances easily are called non-biodegradable waste. These waste do not undergo rotting or take a very, very long time for rotting process. Rotting means they reduce, they decompose. For example, polythene bags, plastics bottles, glass, aluminium cans, iron nails, and DDT. And the examples of biodegradable waste are sewage, newspaper, vegetable matters, domestic sewage, biodegradable wastes like vegetables and the fruit peels, etc. So the children, time taken by the waste materials to decompose is vary from different types of wastage like vegetable matter, banana peel, time taken to rot 3 to 5 weeks, newspapers time taken 4 weeks, the wood pieces time taken 10 to 15 years to be decomposed, cloth bags time taken to decompose is 5 to 6 months, aluminium cans time taken to decompose is 200 to 500 years, glass bottles time taken is 1 million years, and the plastic bags time taken to rot is 1 million years. So it's a very long period of time, so that non-biodegradable waste do not undergo rotting or take a very long time for the decomposing process. So children, you can see there are 2 different colors bins are there. In cities like Delhi, municipal corporation provide 2 separate dust bins. One colored blue and the other is green color. The blue bin is for materials that can be used again and again. We can say it is recyclable, such as glass bottles, metal cans and plastic bottles. The green bin is for material that rot when buried in soil. It is for biodegradable waste like vegetables, fruit peels, newspaper, etc. So children, the biodegradable waste, as we discuss the different vegetable and different leaves, fruit peels, eggshells, leftover foods, to put the decomposing waste in the green dustbin and put non-decomposing waste in the blue dustbin. So children, how we dealing with the garbage? It is a major cause. The sort of the waste that cannot be decomposed first, and from these separate the useful materials. We can separate useful materials from these. They recycle the useful materials like plastic, aluminium tins, newspaper. We can again recycle them. Dispose the useless non-decomposing materials in landfills. So children, what do you mean by landfills? Children, what happens to the garbage produced in your home? You know, it is collected by the safai karmcharis and taken to a place in trolleys or trucks. So children, a place where solid garbage is taken is called a landfill. Or we can say there landfills are area where the garbage collected from a city is buried. So a landfill is a large low-lying open area away from the living places of people. Garbage is put in the landfill and after filling it is covered with soil. The landfill area is left as such for a long period of time, about 20 years or so. and during this period the garbage rots. Rots means they decomposes. And finally, the area can be developed into a park or a playground. Children, the another method to managing the solid waste is composting. So what do you mean by composting? Children, fruits, peels, waste food, dry leaves, newspapers, they are decomposed completely and form the basis of producing a useful product called manure by the method of composting. So the conversion of solid waste into manure is called composting. Children, you often see dried leaves and other parts of a tree lying in the park, and the gardener usually burn this so that the producing the smoke and gases which are harmful to our health and also pollute the environment. So these material can be converted into useful manure by composting process. And children, if the composting with the help of the earthworm, then it is called vermicomposting. So that converting the plant and animal waste into manure using the earthworm is called vermicomposting process. So children, these types of habits are not due because you often see the dried leaves, other parts of the trees lying in the park. The gardener usually burn these and so producing the harmful gases like carbon dioxide, so producing the smoke also, which are harmful to our health. So burning waste pollutes air, so don't do that. And the vermicomposting method of preparing compost using the earthworms. As we discuss, dig a pit or take a wooden box. Spread a net or mesh at the bottom of this pit. Spread the sand. Spread the vegetables, waste, leaves or the dry leaves, newspapers, waste food. After that, sprinkle the water and do not press the waste. Put the earthworms and cover them with a gunny bag. After 3 to 4 weeks, earthworms turn the waste to manure. So children, this vermicomposting can be used in gardens and fields. Thus you need not buy expensive chemical fertilizers, so that you save a lot of energy. And the compost and the vermicompost are good examples of getting the best out of waste. So children, this is the best method of composting the biodegradable waste and convert these into the compost. So children, what are the precautions of taking this method? Do not put salt, vinegar, oil, meat and milk, etc. Avoid too much hot or cold surroundings. Mixture must be loose for proper aeration. So children, hope this topic is clear, or any query you can write in query box. So children, today you should read the chapter properly so you should understand better. Thank you children.